I've written a few songs with John Bauman. He's an awesome kid coming up in the scene right now, and I just have all the faith in the world that he's going to make it. His voice, his soul, his touch around music is far supersedes mine. This song, Nightmare, was written on the day that my grandfather died. Ewing Craven Green was born on April 5th, 1911. I was born on April 5th, 1972. And my grandfather and I had a bond that was unmatched throughout my family. And this song has always been the most powerful song to me in my heart.